2021. Actually, this is when my best friend came over and she slept over after my graduation. And we decided to go to Forever 21 and we got the same matching outfits. Like, she convinced me to get the same matching outfits. And so it's really basic, but it's cute. And it's this olive green, like, shorts. And it's cute and it has giraffes all over it. Do you see the giraffes? It is cute. It is so, so cute. And it's like, it's stretchy and it's like really, 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 really flowy. So it looks like that. And it's, you know, really flowy. And the back is stretchy and the front is just... Sorry if I'm looking like this all the time. It's because I'm kneeling and the camera's right here. And but it looks like that and it's cute. And also, we got the same candy wash. And I bought my first bath bombs. I'm the happiest person of all time. Oh my god, it smells so good. So the lady, she gave me this, I didn't even know Lush has books. Books, they gave me a book that says Stay Fresh. And the book smells like the bath bombs I have in my bag. And they smell awesome. And I'm planning on getting more bath bombs, but this book just smells so good. But Butterball bath bomb, and it legit smells like straight up baby powder. I don't know if I'm the only one who has the same scent as this, or maybe it's the Lush I went to, but it's shedding. It looks just like, it looks like this, and it's like, it has like little brown stuff in it. I don't know what it is. Maybe that's what makes it smell like baby powder. But it smells like straight up baby powder. If you want to smell like a baby, buy this Butterball from Lush. It smells so good. Also, from Lush, I got this bath bomb, and I absolutely love it, and it's the most prettiest bath bomb of all time. I'm sorry. I was debating between getting the sex bomb, the toilet bomb, and this bomb. So I decided to get this bath bomb, and I love it. Look at it. Look at it. It is gorgeous. And it smells like mint. Straight up mint. I cannot wait to put this in my bath and use it. Smells so good. That's all I got from Lush. Last thing that I got on my for my birthday was my first Victoria's Secret pink bag. I know you're wondering, like, what? I'm like, yeah, I know. Yeah. It's so pretty. Like, it's my first bag, and I got some panties. It's not weird at all to show panties. Like, I don't know, people say it's weird, but it's not weird to me. The 5 for $27 panties. What my sister also gave me were this London shirt. I love London. London is my life. My mom's half British, so I love England. I always talk about England. She got me this navy blue London shirt. It says London, and it has the big red bus. Well, it has the flag and the bus on it, and it's really cute, and I love it, and I've worn it at least like 3 times already. But I got this candle from Walmart. Sweet Lavender from Mainstays, and as you can tell, I basically burned literally 3/4 of it already, but it smells divine. It's like a really fresh, like sweet, like a really like light sweet scent, and it smells so good. My mom also got me this watch because I have no gold watches at all, and so she gave me this watch. It's from Macy's, and it's like gold like this. It has like the, I don't know how to explain this type of feeling, but it looks like this, and it's like pretty, and it has like roses, and it's so cute, and my camera just moved on itself. What are you doing? And so I graduated from South Tech Academy, and this is what it looks like. It's gorgeous. It's gorgeous. It's not gorgeous. This is what is gorgeous. Look at it. Yes! Official high school graduates. Woo!
It actually says the 26th of May. No, we graduated the 25th of May. South Tech, get your life together, man. But also, what my best friend Amara, she gave me a $15 iTunes gift card. And so, I'm sorry, I was really close to the camera. And so, this instrument is called the steel pan. I know how to play that, and I want to learn how to play this. Bought this mascara because I was in need of a new one, and it's by Wet n Wild, and it's called the Mega Plump mascara, and it's so nice. I like the brush. It's very whoosh. For some reason, for like 8 months, I couldn't find my MAC eyeliner that I love so dearly, and I was looking for an eyeliner to put on. And I was searching through my makeup bag, and then my MAC eyeliner just dropped out of nowhere. And I was like, I've been looking for you for years! Not really years, but I got this e.l.f. I got this e.l.f. eyeliner in charcoal. And it's not what I'm wearing. I'm actually wearing my MAC one, and I put on way too much, but it's life. And it's really thin, but it works. This line is ridiculously thin. Like, what is that? But I work with it. But my go-to eyeliner that I've had for like a year, and I love it, and I got it from Amazon. You're probably thinking, what, you buy mascara from Amazon? Yes. I need to get another one. It's like this cheetah print, and it's really cute. and it's a pen, so you like dip it in the liquids here, and then like it came with a pencil, but I didn't like the pencil, so this is the one, and it's really nice.
This is what an eyeliner is supposed to look like, not like this. I don't know what that is, but
thank you, I love you guys. Also, brother Kevin, he gave me $50, and that was according to my shopping issue. I used it, and then my brother gave me $100, so
first I want to start off that today on June 13th, 11 days after my 18th birthday, your girl got her license.